In this video, you're going to see how the Picasso diode light can be used for troughing around veneers. Preoperatively, you can see the smile here. Closer magnification, you can see the chips in the central incisors and some large fillings on the lingual. The preparations were completed, trying to be as minimal as possible, and you can see a crown preparation on the one lateral incisor. Here, the preps are completed and we're ready to laser trough. Settings were 0.07 watts continuous wave. You can see the short brush strokes, and if you evaluate, you can see that I'm creating a slight trough around the central incisor here. You can see that occasionally there is some coagulum building up on the edge of the tip, and that this needs to be removed. You can see even occasionally there's a little bit of drag, but also a little bit of charring occurs at certain points when you are troughing. You're not trying to go down 2 millimeters or 1.5 millimeters, but just to try and laterally distend the sulcus a little bit so that you can get some impression material in and have the lab able to see where the margins are clearly. Again, we're using 0.6 to 0.7 watts continuous wave here. Many people ask me if a 2.5 watt diode is capable of cutting. And I just wanted to show in this video that even at very low settings of 0.6 to 0.7 watts, there's more than enough energy to be able to trough and create a nice laser tissue trough for the impression itself. Diode here is in constant contact with the tissue initiated and is doing a nice job with creating a nice laser troughing for impression. Here's immediately afterwards, and you can see in the next photo we've actually put some agents on the teeth. The provisionals are placed and the patient will be reimported for insertion. This is Dr. Glenn Vanasse saying goodbye and keep lasing. It's amazing.